The grass airdrop is finally here. The token is live and you can cash out. Hello everybody, my name is Sanal. Welcome to another video. Let's jump straight into it. So as of this morning, the grass project finally did their airdrop and their token is now live. And the market cap is humongous, over 800 million. So let me give you the latest updates on grass. All right, so now we are on CoinMarketCap, and as you can see, the price of grass is 88 cents, which is a lot higher than I expected. I thought it was going to maybe launch at like 20 cents, drop down to like below 1 penny, and then climb from there. But at 88 cents, it is definitely a huge success in my opinion. All right, so we're quickly going to go over to Solana skin so you can see a little bit more information about the project, because on CoinMarketCap, the info is not 100% correct. So as you can see, the price is 88 cents and the market cap is 888 million, almost $1 billion market cap. This is the current circulating supply and there are over 105,000 holders of grass, which is definitely a lot of people since it only launched this morning. When we take a look at the token distribution, you will see that grass and the founders and marketing and all that stuff control the majority of the tokens. So hopefully we get more airdrops in the future. Hopefully they do something very good with this token. I personally am a big fan of this project. As you guys know, I have been mining grass for who knows how long. But the good thing is the token launched, the price stabilized, and now it seems like the price is going higher and higher. Who knows where the token price will be a week from now, a year from now, 2 years from now. But in my opinion, it is definitely a good start. Before I show you how many grass tokens I received personally during the airdrop, let me quickly go over to their Twitter page, which you should definitely follow if you are invested in this project. As you can see, over the last day or so, they have been getting a lot of updates and they have been getting listed on a ton of exchanges like BitGet, listed grass, Bybit, also listed grass, KuCoin, listed grass, Hyperliquidity, listed grass, and a ton of other exchanges. And I do believe in the next day or two, in the next week or so, they're probably going to get listed on even more exchanges. Twitter is probably the best place where you can get the latest news on grass. Also, they are constantly having these lives on Twitter. So if you have questions, definitely follow them and join those lives and ask the questions that you want answers to. All right, so now we are inside of my dashboard on my grass account. And as you can see, my daily grass tokens, the amount that I'm earning is anywhere between 100,000 all the way up to 140, 150,000 tokens per day. I'm constantly connected and I'm earning even more. And when we click on rewards and we scroll all the way down, you will see how many tokens I accumulated in each epoch. Epoch one, and then the final bonus epoch, I accumulated a whopping 19.05 million. I haven't calculated all these numbers up, but I'm guessing it is somewhere between 40 and 50 million tokens. I'm not sure exactly how they did the airdrop or how many of these tokens are just going to vanish and disappear or how many of them are going to convert into actual tokens. As of right now, I'm simply connected every day. I'm mining, earning, and that is all I'm doing. I'm also excited to see what they have planned for the store mode. Hopefully they have some miners on there, maybe different cryptos, maybe NFTs, who knows. But I'm definitely excited to see what they have planned for the store. So now let's quickly go over to this website so you can see how many tokens I received personally. So I got 1,353.87 grass tokens. So let's quickly calculate the value, 1,353.87. And the last time I checked, one grass token was 89 cents and 14. So where'd that calculator go? All right, so we're gonna multiply it by 0.8914. So this will give you the amount of money that my grass tokens are worth right now. And it is a whopping $1,206. Not bad at all, especially because it is free money. I did not do pretty much anything to get it. Simply download the plugin and let it mine away in the background. So I'm definitely excited that I earned $1,200 for pretty much doing nothing. Hopefully this project will continue to climb even higher. Hopefully we get more airdrops. Hopefully we get more of the tokens so we can make even more money. But as you guys know, crypto is unpredictable, and the $800 million market cap that Grass has can become $200 million overnight, or it can go up to a billion, 2 billion, who knows? Nobody can tell the future, but as of right now, I'm definitely happy with the airdrop, and hopefully I'll be able to mine even more and make even more profits in the long term. One final thing that I want to talk about is the stake option on the Grass Foundation website. If you click on stake, you will be able to see the latest stats. As you can see, I have not staked any of the tokens yet, but the total amount staked right now is 3.63 million tokens. Also, my stake is zero, rewards earned is zero, but look at the APR. It is over 330%. Obviously, guys, this APR is not locked in. It is not guaranteed. The more people stake, the lower this APR will go to, and hopefully it will balance somewhere out in the double digits, maybe anywhere between 5 to 15 to 20%. But that will probably take some time since not a lot of people are staking. So if you are into staking and you have a small bag and you want to double up and you want to earn even more, then staking might be a great option if you want to earn more tokens. Also, keep in mind, there is an unstaking period of 7 days. So if you stake, you won't be able to get your tokens for 7 days. So keep that in mind. So I haven't staked anything yet, but I'm definitely paying attention to the staking option. I'm just trying to see how things play out over the next day or two, and then I'll probably end up staking some Grass tokens. I will definitely keep you guys posted. So after waiting for a very long time, Grass is finally live. Let me know in the comment section below, how many Grass tokens did you get? Are you going to stake them? Are you going to hold? Are you going to sell and cash out? Let me know your game plan in the comment section below. And if you have any questions, drop it in the comment section below. And don't forget to check out the Grass link in the description box below. It is definitely free to sign up, and you can start earning some free crypto for doing nothing. Like, subscribe, see you in the next video. Peace out.